So far, so good, Marines. The textbook start. Now, we might have started capturing hearts and minds with our ability to protect and serve, but it is imperative we maintain our momentum. Insurgents are still hitting military and civilian targets. Need a further persuasion. Get me? One of our major objectives is to maintain and protect the country's infrastructure, helping to stabilize this region. The Nurak hydroelectric dam will be our keystone to that end. It took the Russians over 20 years to erect this monument to infrastructure. Mother Nature's been eating it away. It supplies over 98% of the country's electricity, and so we're going to repair it. I need an engineering team at that dam ASAP. It's going to be a hot journey, and I ain't just talking about the weather. So make sure that we have their asses covered. There's some nasty choke points along the way. I'd anticipate trouble around these areas. The goal is to get FOB Viper established at the dam's location. We already have an outpost there, so we will consolidate that. Anyone approaching that convoy is considered a threat and is to be neutralized. Those are the rules of engagement, gentlemen. And Mustang will not accept any casualties. So keep your eyes on the mission and not the scenery. Dismissed.
Get over here!
On my way to you.
Listen up, devils. We're gonna push into that village up ahead and shake out the rest of those motherfuckers before they can do any more damage. Charlie, I want you to flank the right side while Bravo, you ram it right down their fucking throats.
Straight up the middle. Alpha, cover their approach. We need a good defensive position so we can smoke them out of that trade post up ahead. Looks like the heaviest fire zone is coming from there. Full mags and quick reloads. You jam up, remedial action, and keep your fucking heads down. I don't want brain matter gray on my digits.
Hard enough keeping this shit clean out here as it is. Place may be quiet now, but it was lit up until we landed. Taji could just be repositioning, so stay locked on.
Rifleman, 100 meters east.
This is Charlie team. Contact.
Dead! Team, move your asses! Let's go! 50 meters.
Cease fire! Coming through!
Team, to me.
On my way to your 20.
There's an RPG team, west rooftop. Smoke that fucker.
This is Charlie team, putting our lead to work.
In the ground.
Cease fire, coming through.
This is Alpha team, enemy contact.
This is Charlie team, keeping their heads down.
This is Alpha Team! We're getting shot at!
Target pacified.
Smoke those RPG teams. Most freaky tick.
Team, blast my target.
Aye, aye. Suppressing.
Covering. Keep your heads down.
RPG's out of commission. Clear. Okay, let's move out. But this is Indian country and we're on their land. So they know it a hell of a lot better than we do. Stay alert. And if we get ambushed, remember rule number 7. If in doubt, fall back. Pop smoke and cover an exfil if you need to.
Target pacified. Fire in the hole!
This is Alpha Team. Contact.
Team, smoke them out of that building.
Busting caps!
This is Charlie Team. We're under fire! We're losing Marines here!
Riflemen, 25 meters east. Target neutralized.
Go, go, go!
This is Alpha Team! It's raining hell over here! We're attacking the target! Suppressing enemy position!
It'll heal on its own.
This is Charlie Team! They got out of range!
Dead! Team, defend that rifleman! Team, hold this building at all costs.
Aye, aye, kill.
Reloading.
Douchebags, northeast.
Bosharaf Mijans.
Team, get your ass. 100 meters.
Team, form up over here.
Moving to you.
Rifleman, 75 meters east, dead.
Got something over here, 50 meters northeast.
This is Alpha Team, contact.
Rifleman, 75 meters northeast, in the ground.
Rifleman, 75 meters east.
Team, take cover and dig in.
No need to ask twice.
They're shooting at me.
Target pacified.
Rifleman, 50 meters northeast.
Fucked him up!
Rifleman, 75 meters east. Target pacified. Team, fucking go! Team, move your asses! Let's go!
Move it!
This is Charlie Team! They got out of range!
Dead!
We're taking heavy fire here!
Target pacified.
All clear, Staff Sergeant.
Outstanding, Marines. We're moving the convoy through. Wait at the rendezvous point and keep your eyes open. These fuckers are out there like Alabama ticks, goddammit. Dug in and ready to bite, I know it. We've got friendly attack helicopters inbound to support the Marines in the east. She'll be the eye in the sky while we cross the bridge. We're gonna be in the open out there. But I can't see any of those fuckers rolling the dice against the Cobra.
Team, clean up Taylor.
It ain't pretty, but it'll work.
Team, to me.
Heading over.
Everyone saddle up. Let's go. Bravo. You ladies are riding with me.
Outlaw 2-1, this is Valkyrie 2-4. In orbit around your AO. We've got your backs.
Copy that, Valkyrie 2-4. Thanks for the assist.
I'm in. Hit it.
Good to go in the back.
Let's roll.
Let's roll. Let's go, Alpha. We ain't got all day. Okay, that's everybody. Move out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
time for me to move on. Have a better one.
Thanks for the escort, Valkyrie 2-4.
Staff Sergeant, can't we just keep him for the whole mission so I can catch some Z's?
Motherfucker, you can rest when I kill you for being an insubordinate butthole. The Marines in the East need that cover more than we do. This is where it gets fun. Same old shit, different zone. But we're gonna leave the convoy in the village. Alpha, I want you on Overwatch. Prep to unleash the fires of hell on anyone approaching the convoy, alright? Bravo, get ready to hulk out and push through the center of the compound, smashing anything in sight, roger? Alpha's here to back you up, but I need your fucking A-game out there. Let's move!
Team, to me. Riflemen, 100...
Now y'all are the last line of defense. No one gets past you because they're gonna be blazing
a trail right for that convoy.
They got our range!
Contact, Rifleman. 50 meters east.
Dead!
Team, take cover and...
Make sure you cover those flanks. If you stick to the main road, hostiles can slip through the buildings and get around you.
Sniper! 50 meters east.
This is Alpha Team. Contact.
Putting our lead to work!
Sniper, 50 meters east. Target neutralized. Reload. Team, clear the building. 25 meters east.
Moving to assault.
Charlie, heave to and push hard to the end of the village. Bravo. Charlie's moving up now. If you can find a position to provide cover and fire, do it.
Room is clear. Clear.
Team, suppressing fire on my target. Riflemen, 150 meters northeast.
Firing!
Riflemen, 100 meters northeast.
Putting our lead to work!
Dead!
Weapons clear, she's back in the fight.
This is Charlie Team, we're under fire!
Reloading! Team, get over here!
Regrouping!
Weapons clear!
Charlie, thank Bravo for saving your worthless, slow and tired asses!
Suppressing!
Riflemen, 75 meters south.
In the ground!
Riflemen, 50 meters southeast.
Reloading!
I hear enemy weapons fire!
Dead!
Riflemen, 100 meters southeast.
Taylor, get over here!
This is Taylor, on my way to you.
KIA!
This is Charlie Team, pouring the lead on them!
Riflemen, 150 meters east.
This is Charlie Team, we're under fire!
Dead!
This is Charlie Team!
Team, form up on me!
En route!
No way!
Dead!
All clear.
Not bad, Marines, but this shit is far from final. Wait for the convoy, then mount up. Just keep doing what you're doing and we should be good to go.
Team, get into a defensive posture.
All right, everyone, mount up!
Team, get in the Humvee.
Roger, no problem.
I'm in, hit it.
Let's roll.
Charlie, if you wanted to move this slow, you should have joined the goddamn army. Now get in the Humvee.
Okay, we're good to go.
Outlaw 2-1, be advised. Predator UAV recon is tracking two unidentified victors inbound to your location. Two white pickups moving at speed. Possible hostiles. How copy?
Roger, Outlaw. Good copy. Out.
Listen up. We got a new mission priority. Outlaw has new Predator imagery that shows suspicious vehicles heading down a road just east of us. Now, here's the fucked up thing. That road meets up with ours one click southeast. We ain't got no way of knowing if they're friendly Tajis on a joyride or enemy victors looking to play Death Race 2000 with our American asses. Force Recon's got a team en route to glass these fuckers. But either way, we are not risking this convoy on any potential threat. The Marines at FOB Viper need these supplies, and I'll be goddamn if we don't deliver.
Outlaw 2-1, this is Vigilante 2-3. We're in position. We have no visual on your victors yet. Over.
Roger, Vigilante 2-3. Give me a salute report when you have eyes on the vehicle.
Team, rally up here.
Roger, coming.
Soto, suppressing fire on my target.
Outlaw 2-1, Vigilante 2-3. Unless it's Taji's take a gun to work day, I'd say yeah, these mothers are definitely hostile. You've got two victors, several men in each, both sporting 50 cals. They're about one mic away from knocking on your door. Over.
All right, that's our cue, ladies. You are cleared, weapons free. Do not, I repeat, do not let one of those bastards do to the convoy.
Location reached. New order.
Stop the truck or snipe the driver. Take your pick. I don't fucking care, but do not let those fucking guys through.
I'm there.
Team, suppressing fire on my target.
Killed! On it!
This is Charlie, team. Contact.
Enemy victor, 200 meters, northeast.
Fire!
Reloading!
Keeping your heads down.
Light him up!
This is
suppressing.
I'm drawing too much attention.
Valetto's down!
We're under fire!
Rifleman, 100 meters, northeast. Target killed.
You're good. Bleeding is stopped.
One shot, one kill.
Putting down fire.
Firing. Doc, I'm hit.
Target pacified.
Oh, shit. Looks like you ladies have been paying attention. Wait one while the convoy moves up.
Team, form up on me.
Moving to you.
Team.
Outlaw Actual, Outlaw 2-1. Insurgent vehicles have been taken out and the entire convoy is accounted for. Moving up.
Roger that, Outlaw 2-1.
You're done! Back to it!
Okay, we're 1 foot in front of the other now. Push ahead and get a good position.
Overlooking the next roadside compound. We know they're gonna be waiting for us, so let's make sure we're proactive instead of running around trying to figure out where the fuck we get shot from. Let's move out! Fob Viper's only 2 clicks from here, so shit's about to step off. Insurgents have been taking pot shots at the Fob 24-7, so seeing us roll up through here is gonna give them an opportunity to spank off some more rounds.
Team?
Quiet's bad, y'all. So stay awake. They're watching us.
Oh, shit. Don't say that, Staff Sergeant. Every time you say it's quiet, we get shot at. Why the hell is that, anyways?
Because the only stupid motherfucker out here talking is you. Now shut your hole.
Team, get into a defense.
Alpha, I want a covering fire line on the left flank behind those trees. Go, Bravo. The compound is going to get tight really fucking fast.
So take the left side next to the road and push up. Charlie will cover you 3 o'clock on the right side of the road.
Team, blast my target.
Suppress it.
Keeping their heads down.
Reloading. Reloading.
Team, get over here.
Oscar Mike to you. Arp.
Fire in the hole!
This is Charlie team, keeping their heads down!
Reloading! Team, take cover and dig in!
Doing it!
I hear gunfire.
Team, get over here!
Heading to you!
Contact. Multiple RPG threats breaking down the main road towards the convoy. Take them out!
This is Alpha T-
Hold fire. Coming through.
In the ground.
AT gunner. 50 meters. Southeast.
RPG is Foxtrot uniform.
This is Charlie. The RPG threat has been eliminated.
Dead!
No shooting.
This is Charlie team. It's raining hell here. We're losing Marines here! We're taking heavy fire here!
Rifleman, 50 meters southwest.
In the ground!
This is Charlie team! They got out of range!
Enemy contact, east.
Threat down!
Team, take
cease fire. Friendlies come through.
Riflemen, 50 meters north. Riflemen, 50 meters north.
Riflemen, 25 meters west. Target pacified.
Team, get over here.
Heading to you.
Compound secure. Good work. Convoy's moving up. As soon as you see the vehicles from the rear, I want you to move up the road ahead of it. We've got a wooded area on the front, and that's where they'll be. So eyes on the prize.
I got a visual on the convoy. Let's move out.
Team, push out rap.
One step ahead of the convoy at all times. No one stops unless some stupid Taji motherfucker jumps out like the fucking boogeyman. Convoy gonna hold here while we keep pushing through this wooded area.
Rifleman, 50 meters east. He's down. Contact. Rifleman, 25 meters south. He's down.
We got casualties!
Well, it looks secured, so we'll roll through Sherwood fucking Forest and stop short of the compounds.
Team, rally up.
I'm on my way.
Bravo, I want you to push forward. Take the east side compound to get the higher vantage point on the lower tier. Alpha, Charlie, watch their backs. Clear that compound out.
Team, get into a defensive posture.
Aye, aye.
Reload.
This is Charlie, team. Contact.
Contact. Rifleman, 50 meters southeast.
They got out range!
Team, push forward.
On my way.
Think I see something 75 meters east. Team, clear the building. 50 meters southeast.
Moving to clear.
Rifleman, 50 meters east. KIA.
This is Charlie.
Rifleman, 100 meters southeast.
Go, go, go!
Target pacified. Rifleman, 100 meters southeast.
Clear.
Dead. Team, take cover and dig in. 100 meters, southeast.
Killed, on it. This is Charlie, team. They got out range.
Team, rally up here.
Roger, coming.
This is Charlie, team. We're being assaulted. They're laying down some...
I've got a silhouette, 75 meters south.
Target neutralized. Contact. Rifleman, 50 meters south. Target pacified. Soto, blast my target.
Suppressing your mark.
No shooting.
The compound's clear.
Team, form up over here.
On. Don't stop moving. Convoy's gonna go right up the mountainside and can defend itself from all kind of small arms fire. We just need to keep one step ahead of them. Make sure they don't roll into something bigger. We've got some curves up ahead, so cut through the trees to clear the corners. Got RPG teams in the hillside, near the trees.
AT gunner.
RPG is Foxtrot uniform.
The RPG threat has been eliminated.
Try and follow the buildings near the roadside. You'll need plenty of cover if those fuckers jump us again.
Team, get into a defensive posture. 25 meters east.
Roger that. I'll cover it.
Team, to me.
Coming.
We're gonna hold the village on the ridges on either side of the gully.
Team, take cover and dig in.
Aye, aye, kill.
Team, blast my target.
Roger that.
Sniper, 150 meters northeast.
Rifleman, 75 meters north.
One shot, one kill. Target dead.
Putting down fire, in the ground.
You're good. Bleeding stopped.
This is Alpha Team. They got our...
Suppressing.
You're good to go.
Reloading.
Sniper, 150 meters, northeast. Pouring the lead on him now.
Taylor, get over here.
This is Taylor, on my way to you.
Team, form up on me.
Oscar Mike to you.
Charlie team, contact.
Reload.
All right, this is the line right here. We're gonna dig in tight. As long as those motherfuckers don't get past us, convoy's got a clear line of safety. We hold until I say otherwise. Watch the flanks, though, because just one lip-dick chucklehead with an RPG can fuck up our entire day.
Room is clear.
Team, no one goes near that building.
Roger. No problem.
Contact! Engaging foot mobiles!
This is Alpha Team. Contact.
Contact. Sniper, 150 meters north. Target pacified.
I hear weapon fire.
Sniper, 150 meters north.
This is Charlie T. We're under fire.
Dead.
Outlaw 2-1. Bob Viper is standing by with mortar crews to lay down some motivating fire support. Call the shots. How copy?
Good copy, Outlaw. Outlaw 2-1 out. Viper's about to bring us some good motherfucking fortune devils. Their teams are readying mortar strikes for us. They're limited but available. Bravo. Call in the heavy rain. Outlaw Actual, this is Outlaw 2-1. Convoy is making good progress up the mountainside. We'll stop here until we can get a safe window to extend the line up the hillside. Over.
Copy that, Outlaw 2-1. Keep it up. Out.
Target kill. Reloading. Rifleman, 150 meters north.
Heads up, we got an RPG team.
In the ground.
Reloading.
That RPG guy's dead. The RPG threat has been eliminated.
This is Charlie Team.
Suppressing your mark.
This is Alpha Team. We're getting shot at.
Team, blast my target.
Kill. On it.
This is Alpha Team. It's raining hell over here.
No shooting. Coming through.
Technical, 300 meters north. Team, suppressing fire on my target.
Kill! On it! This is Charlie Team! We're under fire!
Rifleman, 200 meters, northeast. Target pacified. Reloading!
Putting down fire!
Convoy's getting higher, but we need to move up the hillside, get into that small compound, and clear out any resistance. Bravo, you'll defend from there. Alpha. Move the Bravo's previous position to shift the defensive line across. Outlaw Actual, this is Outlaw 2-1. We have successfully moved our defensive line up the mountainside. We'll get the convoy rolling again. Over.
Copy that, Outlaw 2-1. Ensure that line keeps you protected. Out.
Team, get into a defensive posture.
Roger that. I'll cover it.
Possible contact, 200 meters north.
Sniper, 75 meters northeast.
They got our range!
In the ground.
Sniper, 250 meters north.
They're shooting at me!
Got him!
Heads up, we got an RPG team.
This is Rifleman, 100 meters north.
The RPG threat has been eliminated.
Target pacified.
Outlaw Actual, this is Outlaw 2-1. We have reached a small compound near the top of the mountainside. We'll stop here and get the line extended to us ASAP. Over.
Copy that, Outlaw 2-1. Keep pushing for a window large enough to get that convoy across the dam. We reach the other side, we'll be in safe hands. Over.
Copy that, sir. We're making a dent for sure. Out.
Threat down!
Sniper, 50 meters east.
A little help over here, killers!
Got him!
Dead! Reloading!
Rifleman, 100 meters north. Target dead.
This is Charlie Team, pouring the lead on him!
That's it. We're almost there. Pour it on, Marines. Bravo! Move your line north to the next compound, and don't waste time enjoying the fucking view. Alpha, move into Bravo spot.
Team, form up on me.
Heading to you.
Charlie Team, contact.
Team, get into a defensive posture.
Roger, all over.
They got out range!
Rifleman, 150 meters, northeast. Team, blast my target!
Suppressing.
Keeping their heads down.
You ain't never gonna get a better view of the action than this. Call it in and pop those motherfuckers. Finish this shit off, Marine Corps style.
Sniper, 300 meters, north.
Target pacified.
Sniper, 400 meters north.
Sniper, 150 meters northeast. Dead.
In the ground. I could use some help. It's raining metal over here.
Reloading.
Suppressing.
Rifleman, 150 meters northeast.
Rifleman, 150 meters, northeast. One shot, one kill.
Suppressing.
Dead.
Reloading.
Looks like that's the last of them, Staff Sergeant. We're clear.
Bravo, some motherfucking motivated hardcore killers. Who knew I had Marines in my squad? That was some outstanding shit you threw down right there. But it ain't over till the fat lady's singing, and I don't see Alpha's girlfriends anywhere. Oh, that's right. I said it, bitches.
Mount up and let's roll this convoy home.
Team, saddle up.
No need to ask twice.
Ready.
What the fuck are you doing, Alpha? Charlie? Time keeps on ticking and we gotta get moving.
This is Outlaw 2-1. We're now extracting to FOB Viper. ETA 2 minutes, over.
Outlaw 2-1, Outlaw Actual. Vigilante has confirmed insurgents withdrawing from the dam, and Prophet is saying they're in disarray. Good work today. Travel safe, out.
Not bad today, Outlaws. Bravo. You showed some balls and some motivating action. Keep listening to me and following the 10 rules, and you might just become locked on laser-guided scalpers of death-dealing efficiency, too. Number one's easy. Do not get shot. Keep your ass in cover. Do not get isolated from your fire team and stay away from open spaces. I am never amazed how much the fucking basic human survival instinct seems to have passed y'all by.
Hey, Staff Sergeant, what's the scuttlebutt on the Chinese? Lance Corporal Underground says they're about to bust in on this party. Any word?
Shit. I get the word when the word gets passed. Then you get it. It's a rat's ass who breaks into this bitch. The Liberation Army wants to take shots at the Taji, I say let them. They be dumb as shit to fuck with us. Three front war or not, we fought through the Pacific like a lightsaber through butter. With the Japanese is bonsai charging asses with stone knives and bearskins, I say the Chinese ain't gonna be shit.
Hoorah!
Rule number 8, Tulips. Keep the enemy suppressed. I know, one shot, one kill. If you need to keep them down, we use suppressive fire. You got a light machine gun? Use that bitch. Shoot close enough to the enemy, they'll drop to the deck. Shoot, suppress, flank, and kill him. Suppress, flank, kill. Make it happen.
Sure is a damn shame, though. This is some awesome country to lay eyes on. Like a beautiful alien world or something.
Green, this ain't Pandora, and you ain't some blue-tailed cat looking motherfucker. So keep your eyes on your zone. Learn nothing else, learn this. Rule number 9, order. Do what the fuck I say when I fucking tell you to. And pass the word. Your Marines need the info as soon as you get it. Stop doing either, the well-oiled machine that is outlaw grinds to a halt, that'll make me angry. And you won't like me when I'm angry. Number 7, ladies. If in doubt, fall back. Don't just stand here with your dicks hanging out if the enemy has your number. Make a tactical decision and find another position to fight back from. If you got smoke, use it. Think smart. Stay alive.
Hoorah!
Rule number 10, Marines. Beware of confined spaces. This is some real self-preservation shit right here. Question every fucking building, every hiding place, and compound. They're 100% hostile until proven otherwise.
Come on!
Welcome to Bob Viper, ladies. Grab your shit. It's gonna be our home for the next few days. Try not to piss in the lake. It's time to drink your water.